getting ready to be cold. It needs to be lower than the temperature of the palm of my hand. So I get green coffee, weigh it out. I do various size batches from 5 pound, 20 pound batches. And then what we do is we drop it in the hopper, and then we have a heating source. We have two heating sources under a roaster that toughens the beans for about 12 to 15 minute roast process. That when it gets to the temperature I want, which most coffees roasted between 400 and 495 degrees Fahrenheit. And then when it's time to drop that coffee, I drop it in my cooling tray with an agitator that swirls it around, and I want to cool that coffee under 5 minutes time. And then I drop it in, drop it into a bucket, and I go over and basically weigh out each bag that I need to fill the orders. And then I just seal them and send them out, deliver them, mail them. This is what I love to do. I'm finally permanently on a roaster that's a small batch roaster. You know, again, 5 to 20 pound batches at a time, whatever we want to do, and we try to keep it.